Okay, guys, welcome to the second episode, and we're gonna try and get out of this place. Why is everybody gold? Gold. Time to look at the message bad. A message popped up. And if I check the messages. Or clues and hands on what's going on in the pizza place. Okay, yeah. come on.
Your performance was perfect tonight. Your hair is beautiful. Your tail is beautiful. Everyone was watching you. Everyone loves you. Everyone wants to be you. You are the best.
Can we just go through these people?
Enjoyed the show. Freddy and the gang are pretty tired, but they'll be back again next week after a few days of scheduled maintenance. Please make your way to the front of the building, where you will be given novelty glasses, a voucher for one free soda refill, and where you will sign a legal disclaimer releasing us of all liability for anything that might have happened during your visit. Have an awesome night, and we'll see you again soon.
Just go in there without it. Find a Freddy performance. It's in Slither. So that's one. To do that. Okay.
Way to go, superstar! I knew you could do it. I know how to get you out of here. Climb back into my chest cavity. There is still time, but we must hurry. If I am spotted, I will certainly be taken back to my room. I will escort you to the main exit through the utility tunnels. It is the safest path.
Okay, but you better be careful moving around. I don't want to be crushed and twisted into a meat pretzel.
Oh yeah. I bet you can't waste battery. Okay, get to the main lobby of the pizza plex.
Not worry, Gregory. Even if we are spotted, you are safe with me. She would never suspect we are traveling together. However, we should still do our best to avoid her. If I am... I feel you are broken.
Don't worry about it. I'm fine.
No. I feel that something is wrong.
No.
I am taking you to the first aid station.
There's no time! I'm fine!
I don't want to enter first aid, dude.
You're supposed to be on lockdown.
Officer Vanessa, I do not know how I got here.
Well, you totally blew it tonight, you know. Your system crashed and you ruined the show. Now, parts and services have you on reduced power. They said it's a safety precaution. Just one more thing to deal with.
I apologize.
Okay. Look, we're like 15 minutes from closing and some kid is sneaking around backstage. If you see anything, notify me immediately. I already alerted the others. Now, go back to your room. I told you she was after me.
I said nothing. I will keep you safe. Let us go.
Why are there so many stairs?
Where are we?
We are now under the Pizzaplex. These utility tunnels connect all the attractions.
We can go anywhere in the building?
Correct. Phazerblast, Monty Golf, Roxy Raceway. They are all accessible to staff, with high enough clearance, of course. Guests are never allowed down here, but yours is a special situation. I am terribly sorry. The recharge cycle had not yet completed when I found you. You must continue without me. I will guide you on your fast watch in case you get into any trouble.
I don't know if I can do this alone.
Gregory, you found a security office. You should be quite safe here. The doors were designed to keep our highly trained security staff safe in the event of an emergency. As long as the doors stay closed, which they will. As long as there is ample power.
Freddy! The power's only at 15% and they're pounding on the door! How am I gonna get out of here?
Do not panic. You should see an interface on the security desk. Hold on while I make it accessible to you. There. You can now activate security protocols. Your fast watch is now connected to the security camera system. Check the map on your fast watch. Those boxes on your mini-map are nearby security cameras. When movement is detected by the camera's motion sensors, you should see red alert icons. Switch between the cameras to find a safe path out of the office and to the main lobby.
Freddy Fazbear's Mega Pizza Plex is now closed. Initiating nighttime protocols.
No, no! Wait, I'm still here! Now what am I supposed to do?
How unfortunate, Gregory. You missed your chance. But there is still hope. You should be able to escape when the security doors reopen at 6 a.m. Until then, keep moving. And try not to draw attention to yourself. If there is another way out, I will help you find it. I promise.
Okay. So that is the end of this episode. I hope you enjoy, and I'll see you again soon.